This man has come from far away to join our fight. I know we do not always love the Americans, but today we do not fight for France, or Algeria, or America. We fight for Earth! So listen carefully. I shall say this only once. We must get to the castle. I know we have lost many good people trying, but our informant has found another way. I will not lie to you. This may be our final mission, but I say it will be worth it! What do you say, Sam Stone?
I don't usually do big epic speeches, that's more of a general brand thing, but I just lost a good friend and I think he'd like me to say something inspiring. So here goes. We're gonna storm that castle. We're gonna get that grail. We're gonna kill Ackerman and we're gonna win this goddamn war. Vive la Resistance!
Vive la Resistance!
I did not know you spoke French.
I don't. I heard that in a movie.
I am sorry about your friend. I lost friends to Ackerman too.
I'll make him pay for all of them.
That's it!
The artifact you are seeking is nearby.
Ah, merci. It would be very important to retrieve it. But it will also be dangerous.
Dangerous is my middle name. That actually is Herbert, but I had it surgically removed.
Quick! We must stop them before they destroy everything! Baromaniac! Let's extinguish him! It is! Finally! The sinful virgin Van Clore! The most underappreciated post-impressionist masterpiece of the 19th century!
Wait! The artifact's a painting?
Yes, I thought you knew.
I guess it makes sense, but come on! I thought it was a weapon, or at least something that explodes!
Look how beautiful she is! How perfect every stroke!
She is, but still, it's a painting. I can't kill things with art.
My friend, do not worry. For you, I have this.
That's a masterpiece. And the painting's okay, too. I'm mad that we saved it. I just thought it was an alien artifact, you know? No?
Thank you.
you!
I think they surrendered!
This is Radio Free Earth.
I'm sure there will be more soon.
Them.
And now? Wonder what I'll do when I find the Grail.
I would suggest a nice cheese, some flambéed acrima, and a good wine.
Red or white?
That depends on whether he tastes like chicken. Nearby, but unfortunately we were forced to abandon it.
I'm afraid retrieving our equipment will be impossible.
There's no such thing as impossible.
Here it is. We will go inside and get the equipment. Can you guard the entrance?
Guard the entrance is my middle name.
He is a strange man.
I like him. We got everything that matters. Any problems?
No.
We heard gunfire.
That's not a problem. It's a solution.
I found this in one of the boxes. Perhaps you could use it.
Nice. Thanks. That was a fun little shopping trip.
Things we have experienced here in Carcassonne. Just last week, we had to kill a dragon.
Yeah, I shot a unicorn once.
I told you he would not be impressed.
I think they surrendered!
We need to go down here. As you can see, we are not called an underground movement for nothing.
Okay, so how long is this gonna take? What? Get down!
No, don't!
Give me one good reason.
This is our informant!
He's what? What? Are you sure?
Please, human, remain calm. We are not all servants of Tahum the Mad. It is only the fanatics who consider him a god. I am not one of them.
Okay.
Human, do you want to go to the castle or not?
No time to argue. We need to go.
So, awkward, what's your name?
I am called Chagak Zalma Gakiak.
Can I call you Charlie?
Ah, that is what my brood mother called me when I was but a hatchling.
So how'd you end up on Earth, Charlie?
Like all conquerors, it is Tahum's way to ally himself with the very worst people in each civilization. On my home planet, he supported a faction of religious fanatics. They were... How do you say Blackrocks in English?
Traitors?
Assholes! He helped them destroy the High Council of Scorpius, ruin thousands of years of culture. When they started drafting young arachnoids for his army, the Resistance saw an opportunity to sabotage Tahum's operations from the inside.
Cool!
Charlie, my friend, can you help us settle this? Is there not a very large variety of monsters here?
It is... okay.
See? That's what I said.
It is, of course, nothing compared to the plains of Tupul, where I once killed a double-ended Obanian hypersnake.
How do you do that?
Simple! You strangle it at both ends. Here, let me get that for you.
You are dead!
Charlie, I can't wait to meet my buddy, Carter. Now, when you get talking, I want you to tell him that your people faked the moon landing.
Ah, a jest. I am known for my love of blackout jokes. Once in the...
Take cover!
I'll take care of this Dracrax, black boy.
Hurry, Charlie. It happens to the best of us.
We're pushing for the castle.
They're everything they got at us.
Sit tight. I'm coming.
No, this is too important. You must go ahead. We will distract them.
Good luck, Stone.
Luck has nothing to do with it. Guns. Guns have everything to do with it.
Friends, let us show Tahum that the free peoples of the galaxy stand together!
Thank you.